Hi, my name is Kunal Sahani. I'm the CEO and founder of Kalkine Group. A very happy new year to all our viewers. Welcome to 2021, and let's talk about something new. Why is the US delisting China's telecom companies from NYSE? The New York Stock Exchange is in the process of delisting three China-based telecom companies which have military ties or are presumed to have military ties in order to protect the interest of these companies. China stated that it would take the necessary measures. The three companies that are expected to be delisted from the NYSE are China Mobile, China Unicom, and China Telecom. I will again repeat them: China Unicom, China Mobile, China Telecom. In November 2020, the US President Donald Trump made a move to bar 31 companies that were anticipated to have ties with the Chinese military. The Chinese government stated that the decision of the US to ban Chinese companies is violating the market rules. The decision will harm the interest of the investors, and it will affect the legal rights of the companies. So lately, as we know, there is an anti-Chinese companies rhetoric in the US, and this is a part of that where NYSE will be delisting these companies. The US government has stepped up its hardline stance against Chinese companies. However, the Chinese government believe that the relationship between the US and China will improve once Joe Biden takes up the role of the president. It would be critical to watch out how the recent decision of company delisting will pan out on the relational ties of the two nations. Once again, thanks for watching Kalkine video.